Hello everyone. I have received my MINLOVE projector from Amazon. And this is what came in the box. That carrying case right here. The lens cover. The tripod here. The AV cable right here. And the HDMI cable here. That's what came with it. It's user guide here. And the projector itself. Okay. Now, I have already plugged it up. It's plugged in. The remote control and the battery also came with it. I have already plugged it in. This is the DVD player here. Okay, you know, open it like that. See, it's an old movie in there. Okay. Now, I am going to turn it. Okay. And see, right here. You can. The thing about it is, you don't have to have a, what you call that? A projector stream. You can use a sheet. Right now I'm in my kitchen and I decided to use this deep freezer here just to show you how nice it shows the picture of crispy clear. And this is an old movie. The volume is good. You can also do your, if you have a Bluetooth speaker, you can connect it to show, to show the real movie. It give a real movie effect listening through the speaker. I mean, it's great. I never used one before. I had no idea about it. And then to find out that it come with a DVD. This one has a DVD player on it. This one here costs about $169 from Amazon. I got mine free. But it's a great investment. The SD card you can put in here. It has a slot for that. I mean, it's endless things that you can do and fun that you can have with the family, your company, and everybody. It's really nice. Let's see, can we get some volume going here? And just imagine if you connect your speaker. I have a speaker that I'm gonna connect mine to. But I think I'll just do a quick review to show you all how it works and everything, how well it works in the picture and everything. Okay. Alright. So I'm gonna say goodbye for now and see you on the next project. Okay, bye-bye.